Hey, yeah, made that money on a Monday. Yeah, ratchet bit on a runway. Yo, what's good? It's your boy Coven back at it again with another video. I'm gonna be showing y'all these loadouts. And if y'all do want more videos like this, make sure y'all do leave a like and subscribe. But let's just get right into it. Alright, but yeah, man, starting off with the CR56 AMAX, you just want to go ahead and equip this stuff that I have on mine. So just the VLK optic, the commando foregrip, and everything else. But if you put on these attachments, you're going to be killing people far to medium range really fast. And this MAC-10 shreds close range. You just want to go ahead and put these attachments on, and you're going to be hitting most of your shots. The recoil control is unbearable, but yeah, these are just some 360 set of guns. And I'm gonna be showing y'all some clips of me just going crazy with these guns. So yeah, just sit back, relax, and watch these clips. Peace. This is kind of where it ends. We get pinched here, but if y'all don't want more videos like this, make sure y'all do leave a like and subscribe. But that's basically it. It's been your boy Colvin, and I'm out, man. Peace.